Welcome to the 27th annual Women in Hollywood. Elle has brought together the industry's most inspiring, radical, rule-bending women in Hollywood. And what a fitting place to celebrate our 2021 honorees here at the stunning Academy Museum of Motion Pictures, which passionately supports the art of movie making. Just being in this space reminds us of the great artists that have paved the way for women. We have been proud to honor so many of them, from the likes of Lauren Bacall, Cicely Tyson, Barbara Streisand, Jane Fonda, to the incredible storytellers like Ava DuVernay and Shonda Rhimes. I am always struck by the incredible strength and powerful connection that we create together in this room as women supporting women. By the end of the night, we leave here with a shared mission to create change for the next generation of rising stars. In 2020, nearly 80% of the directors, writers, producers working on the top 100 grossing films were men. 80%. We still don't have enough women in power positions. We still don't have enough representation for women of color. We still don't have equal pay. We still are not free of sexual harassment. We demand more women in this industry. At Elle, it is our responsibility to use our platform to keep pushing. In this museum that honors Hollywood history, let us continue to make history together.